Welcome to our live at work using the VSCO Quick for seaweed characterization and quality analysis. Why do you need a quality analysis using the VSCO Quick for seaweed? Seaweed is an incredible sustainable material which has many positive impacts on the environment during cultivation, but it's a natural material. And natural materials are changing its composition and quality depending on factors like the cultivation site, the cultivation season, harvesting season, and different other factors. For your industrial processing, you need a constant quality of your product in order to run your process most efficiently. Using the VSCO Quick, you can determine this quality of your seaweed product within 20 minutes. So far, there is no other measuring method to determine seaweed quality in a short period of time, which is incredibly important in order to run your process. Based on the analysis from the VSCO Quick, you can either create a blend of your raw material prior processing, or you determine the quality and adapt your process according to your raw material quality. The benefit of the VSCO Quick for characterization of seaweed is its high heating and cooling ability. We can heat with 20 Kelvin per minute, which allows us to reduce the measurement time extremely compared to other devices. In the first part, we are heating our seaweed from about 30 degrees Celsius to a high temperature. During this time, the seaweed is hydrating and swelling, which can be seen due to increasing torque. During the whole time at hot temperature, the polymer, the seaweed polymer, is released from the cells and going into solution. During cooling, depending on the seaweed composition and quality, it will show a different gelation behavior, which means different gelation torque and different gelation temperature.